The Marines have a saying, everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die.
Lord knows I'm fit to rich, all the sides of life fit to bricks. Rap niggas throwing hits and fits, I get my bitch a statue for a Christmas gift. And my bitch so bad, she on my Christmas list. Remember, I pray really, I wish for this, to get the crib with the maid and with the picket fence. I'm with some niggas that mad, we took a risk for this. I'm talking Lord knows that I repent for this. But Lord knows if I get pinned for this, I probably won't get home until I'm 56. They say, I don't know why they be guessing these suckers, but fuck, cause I am not feeling they shit. Different between me and most of these rappers, I'm talking about work that I really put in. Talking about pistols I put on my hip, and I'm talking about fires I really corrupt.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.